Spring also means that the first running races that I signed up for in the winter are suddenly here. It's time for a reality check.
The world's most famous foot race even attracts a leggy lady, Kay Switzer of Syracuse. Officials tried to jostle her off the road.
Women's only races are no less competitive and far more inclusive.